Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Chaos. Alright, when we left off, we had gotten a couple more territories than we had started with, made a couple of them happy, just having my officers do their thing, and noticed a little bit of something. My strength of my kingdom is not as small as it was last episode. Or not last episode, last series. If anything, Zhou Chao is the smallest out of all of us. Look at this like tiny little dot there, just so tiny. And it makes me feel bad. I kind of don't want to go after him first. I want to wait. Because I don't want to just outright fuck him over. I mean, I could, but I don't want to. At least not yet. Anyway, I'm going to construct the facilities that I needed to construct. Definitely going to be taking away those training grounds because I do not need that many. What did I need? Weapon forge and item shop, I'm pretty sure. I'm going to double check. Yeah, weapon forge and item shop. Okay. I was right. I'm glad when I'm right because usually I'm not. Okay, go to Weapon Forge, because that's going to be the more expensive out of the two, at least for the first section. There we go. October, alright. A period of our alliance with the Yuan Shao Kingdom has ended. That's fine, I guess. A peasant found the item speckled mahogany saddle and gave it to me. Well, that's nice of them. Promote them! Promote that man! Peasant boss. Alright, I'm an idiot. Okay, I have to do one more facility, and then I'm free to do whatever the fuck I want for the next few turns. Got a marketplace and academy. Let's trade out, rather, the other training ground, and give them an item shop. Yeah, I can't make another weapon forge, even though I could technically, feasibly do that. It's just a... Well, I mean feasibly, as in two in one area, but at the same time, I don't have the materials to do it right now, but I could do that if I wanted. But I'm just going to do the item shop to finish up the last of my thing. Jiaozi became the territory of Guohuai. Well, they really went after that spot, so good for them, I guess. Guanping has completed a successful raid on Yi. Yi suffered damage. I'm not going after them quite yet. I can't go after that capital, can I? Shit, that was gonna be my next move. Dicks. Alright, well. I have a number of troops. I have a decent number of troops. Yeah, I can't go after that capital. I was going to cut the head off the serpent, but I can't do that right now. Fuck! Alright, although it's not really a serpent, it's more like a worm right now. That's bad. That's really bad. Okay, and then we have this massive area by Yuan Shao, or owned by Yuan Shao, that has a prefect in it for a good portion of it, Jian Man. So, I'm not really thinking I should go after that quite yet, honestly. I want to, but I don't think I should. At least not yet. And I'm allied with you wrong, that's right. Shit, I can't go after that way either. Fuck! Damn it! Zhou Chao, you ruined my plans. How dare you? I don't want to go after Zhou Tai right now. I want to see what I can do to make him surrender his place to me. Because at some point, I'm just going to say, you know what? I'm bigger than you. I'm stronger than you. Why not just give up now? Subjugate. A vagabond unit. No. 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 That's not what I wanted. Fuck. Let's just do a banquet. Why not? Be nice to... do a banquet with my people. I do not think I have ever seen so many different dishes in one place. Most impressive indeed. Chen Gong is fucking weird. Alright, Garena's up to C. Everything else is looking good. Well, I mean, Zhuge Liang, Liu Dai. There's a number of them that are still at E. Including Bevere. Bevere! Come on, cheer up! Come on, man. Yeah, well. Only so much I can do. Hey, we got some troops. Extra 2,000. I'm not gonna complain. Huh. So, Zhu Rong's being attacked by, I think that's, I don't remember the name. Uh-oh.
I bet.
Okay, well, I'll find out once I start to do the invasion of, Zhou Chao. There we go. And it's Li Fei. Li Fei is attacking Zhu Rong right now. Okay. Can I defend? No, I cannot defend for her. That sucks for her. Oh, well. What I can do, however, is do what my original plan was, and go after Tian Shui, so that way I can capture it and Zhi Liang at the same time, thereby taking all the territory of Zhou Chao, huh? That's a good idea, right? I thought so. So, I'm gonna go do it. Okay. Now, with all of that set up, we'll bring the family along first. Tatsu needs to have his boyfriend with him. He'd get upset if I don't bring him with him, so might as well. Okay, bring Sun Jian as well, why not? Zhurong and Kasana. There we go. That'll work. Wow, I actually have enough troops to give all of them the numbers they need. Holy shit. I love that. It's the best. Alright. And we're at a plus battle state as well, so good for us. I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick. Give me a moment.
Squeaky chair.
Perfect. All right. Oh, jeez. Squeaky chair. Stop it. Okay, we gotta defeat a specific officer who is close by. I gotta capture four bases. That's not gonna happen. That's just not gonna happen. I don't know why you think that's going to happen, but that's just not going to happen. They have five, including their main base. That's not going to happen, unless I make everyone just not do anything, which I could theoretically do. But no, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that, rather. Defeat three officers three times. Well, defeat an officer three times. I could do it on the same officer as much as I want. That one I should be able to do, and that one. But that one, probably not gonna happen. Is there? I can remove that. Ow. The game has changed. The tech has changed. I didn't know you could get rid of that stuff. And you can change it with other things? I'm squeaky, I'm sorry. Holy shit, I didn't know! That's the best! That is the fucking best! I can do all of this now. Oh my god. That's the greatest. I didn't know! Maybe that's a thing? That once you get higher up in like... like the difficulty level, you can choose what you want. I don't know. I'm going to have to test that. But holy shit. I didn't know. That's the greatest thing ever. So I'm not just tied down to just whatever the game wants me to do. I can do whatever. That's amazing. I love it. 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 And if you guys didn't know, now you know. You don't know, now you know, you know. Okay, I'm gonna go after the officer that I wanted to go after because, well, he's right there. Get on my horse to do so. Alright, looks like he's in combat with everyone else. Let's make everyone defend for the time being. Oops, that's not gonna work. Can use the other weapon and Sun Quan. Is that the guy I need to fight? I guess so. Okay. Because, oh no, he's further down now. Su Quan and Zhao Qiao. Isn't that his wife and... Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Either his wife or Zhou Yu's wife. Or maybe I'm thinking of Sun Tse. I'm not sure. I admit, I'm misremembering a lot of stuff. Ow! Jesus, that hurts a lot. Come on. Sun Quan, take your fucking lumps. Ah! Ow, holy shit. That was fucking hardcore. I didn't expect that. Okay, well, now that I have, now that I've been taught my lesson, that these guys are not people to fuck with. Oh, it's Lu Meng I have to beat. Okay, well, luckily I have the right weapon to do so. Good for me. Alright. Hey, Lu Meng, how's it going? You're gonna get beat the fuck up now. How's that sound? It should sound pretty good. Oh, dear. Come on. There we go. Perfect. I must leave now, but don't worry, I won't be gone very long.
Cocky little shit.
Okay. Oh, that's mine. What am I doing? Okay. Kasana and Sibalye. You look like Kasana. No, that's the base captain that was damaged. Oh, okay. Then we're good. Hell yeah. Alright. Oh, shit. There are a couple people over near that base, and I don't want to be at that base. Come on, horse. Follow me. There we go. Onward. I should deal with that base being attacked by whoever the fuck that is. Jia Yu, rather. My bad. This guy. Must have angered the heavens to face me in battle. Well, it's either that or you suck. And I can just beat your ass like it's nothing. Okay, never mind. I am an asshole. Shit. Okay. Okay, well, at least I got that good strike on him. At the very least. Come on. There we go. Woo! I was worried for about 5 seconds. Heisa. Alright. Ow. How dare.
There's a really strong enemy. Someone needs to stop that officer.
Oh, yeah, that's... Ow! What the... Fucking hell's bells, man. Okay. Who is over here? Hey, Zhuzhu! Hey, buddy. Oh, you're weaker to my other weapon, huh? Okay, well, let's do one of these. Oh, jeez. You managed to dodge, well, block all of that. That sucks for me. Uh-oh. Okay. There we go. I brought my horse, just on the off chance I was needing it. No, that was actually more me, my fingers hitting wrong buttons. And of course they did. There we go. Okay, come on. Come on, come and face me! You kind of did that yourself, Sun Quan. Honestly, I mean, you're kind of giving the wrong messages here. Come on. Oh jeez, run, run. Jeez. Okay. Okay. Let's do a Thunder Strike. That should help. Oh, that didn't help at all, really. Okay. Okay. Ow, Jesus. Okay, that didn't work out in my favor, did it? Okay. There we go. Wow, I'm actually doing a lot of damage just from all of that. And getting my health back. That's amazing. I didn't know I was getting my health back for all of that. Shit. If I had known that. Oh, jeez. I should run before that becomes a problem. Come on. Oh, jeez. Run again. Come on. Let's deal with the troops here, and then I can have myself topped off a bit. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. That's not good. That's not good for me. Or for any of my troops. Holy shit. Come on. Come on. Get your lump, Zhuzhu. There we go. Knock you around. Swap weapons. There we go. I can actually be on an even footing with you. Oh, well, that works out for me, doesn't it? Come on, Sun Quan. I'm mispronouncing your name because you're a bitch. Come on. Give me something. Give me something better than nothing. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, that almost went badly for me. There we go. We cannot afford to fall here. Everybody retreat! Well, when will the enemy ever learn they do not stand a chance against me? I don't think they will, honestly. Alright. Well, so far they're holding pretty well on their own. You weak against this one? No, you're not. So you're my next opponent. I'll crush you like all the others. I'm pretty sure you haven't crushed anyone, Jin-Yin. Pretty sure I'm the first opponent you faced all day. And I'm pretty sure I will beat your ass like that. Alright.
There we go. They're all gone. And I'll just kindly take this base, if y'all don't mind. Whee! All right. Perfect. You're gone. All right. Let's go after this. Because that'll get rid of 100 of them in one go. There we go. Come on, spot turret. You're almost gone.
Ow.
There we go. Now you piss me off. Now you all gone. Alright, is there any others? There's one. There's one more. Okay. Get rid of you. And get some damage on this. There we go. Get a little more. There we go. My belly is full and I'm ready to battle. Well, that sounds like it's good for me. So then I get to fight my buddy again. Alright, let's get another one of these going. And perfect. Alright. Get these guys beat up. Away. There we go. Come on. Ow. That hurt. There we go. The number jump up again? Nope. It's gone now. Cool. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. Where's Kisana? She sounded like she was having trouble.
This is the signal to begin the counterattack. Let us rip them to pieces with our claws.
Ah, Sunjian. Sunjian. Boop derp ter. I can't talk anymore. I haven't had enough coffee, even though I've had, like, one espresso and I'm halfway through another one. Oh, jeez. So I'm fucked either way. Well, great. I'll just deal with Zhao Chao. Come on. Come on. Take your lumps. Perfect. Everything is going according to plan, huh? Well, so far that doesn't seem to be the actual case. Must have angered the heavens to face me in battle. So that's the only one you got? That's the only line you got? Oh, dear. My apologies for all the trouble. I'll pay you back for this by fighting my hardest. Well, as long as you're trying, Kisana. Better than not. Come on. Keep your spirits up. Band together and we'll make it through this. Well, hopefully you will. I am busy helping Kisana here for the moment. Okay, run away. That was almost not good. There we go. There, that did it. Perfect. Switch weapons, and now we can take out Zhao Chao. Alright. Onward we go. Ow! Ah! Ow! Zhao Chao's a goddamn glass cannon. Holy shit. Okay, that explains why I got beaten in the ass so hard by her. Shit. There we go. Perfect. Hey, this one doesn't count. I'll be sure to beat you next time. Really? This one doesn't count? That's what you got? Okay, well, alright, I guess. Whoa! Holy shit, Kisana. Holy shit. Alright, ooh, Lu Meng again. Hey, buddy. I shall be your opponent. Well, sounds good to me. I'll just beat your ass again. Come on, there we go. This doesn't look good. Anyone nearby who can come and give me a hand? Oh, ow. I'm heading there, bud. Heading there, kid. Give me a second. Fucking move. These assholes are all in my way. Ow. Oh, shit. Zushu took an area and I didn't want him to take. Oh, no. Squad turret destroyed. Wow, that was quick. Holy shit. I'm just blasting through them like they're nothing. Come on. I need to beat these guys up a little bit. That's all I want. Come on. And the base is mine. Perfect. Alright, Tatsu's having a little trouble up there. I might as well head over there. Oh, no.
Shit.
Alright. Time to beat some ass. Alright, wow. All of them are clustered in there. No wonder he's having trouble. Okay. Oh, jeez. Let's do one of these. Fuck it. Get as much damage as you can go. There we go. Come on, Zhu. Come on now. Come on. Perfect. There we go. Deng Zhong and Zhu. Huh?
Shit.
Oh, jeez. Run. Okay. Let's do another one of these. Perfect. And I managed to get the drop on...
What? I didn't? How did I not get the drop on it?
Damn, Zushu, you're a badass. Come on now, bud. There we go. Thank you. And perfect. Tasia. Hey. There we go. Oh no, there's a strong one over there. Someone go get that officer.
Ow.
She sounds like she's exasperated. Well, I mean, she can be for all I care. Alright. Let's get moving. There we go. Shit, that base actually has a lot of officers around it. I should head there as soon as possible. Good gods. That's going to be a problem, because I have to go around quite a bit just to get to them. Shit. Man, maybe I shouldn't have engaged that.
My services are in need here. I have returned.
Well, good luck. Hey, Tatsu reappeared. Hey, kid, how's it going? Glad to have you back. Oh, shit. Sunjian has activated lightning speed. Well, I'm going to summon... No. I'm going to taunt. See if I can bring anyone out. Oh, Xiao Yuan is ignoring it. Oh, well, fuck you too. Okay, well. I'm just going to engage this and pull this shit. Hey, why would they do a thing like that? Our friends are hurt really badly. That's kind of the reason why I would do that. Xiao Xiao, that's kind of the reason. Alright. And goodbye. Perfect. Well, she's gone. That was quick. Okay. Oh, hey, there's one of the weapons that I managed to earn from that. Scheiße. Is there anything else? Is there anything else I missed? Hard to tell. Not sure. Maybe. Okay. All I know is that once I get up to Deng Zhong... Ouchies, you little shit. Haha! And... perfect. There we go. Deng Zhong, you're gone. Oh, no, you have a little fight left in you. I like that. You're gone. Perfect. Alright, let's move on to the supply base over here. Now that we can take it with very little issue. Holy shit, look at them all explode like that. Wow, that was amazingly... That was amazing. That was amazingly amazing. Yeah, that... Qualitary commentary, Tom. Qualitary commentary. And they're gone. Whoa, wait, hey. Zhao Yuan decided to come out after all. Hey, buddy. How's it going? So what am I going to do with you? Let me win. I'm kind of winning already. There we go. Has your personality attracted all of those enemy? I'm just kidding. Let's clean this mess up. That's a fucking way to say it. There we go. Perfect. Base is mine, and Zhao Yuan is dealt with. Alright, enemy commander has appeared. Hey there, commander! Ooh, he has a weapon I'm... Oh, there we go. I'm better. Oh, jeez. Come on. I can't do that? I can't do either of those. Okay, well, fuck me. I guess I can't do anything right now. But I can do a lot of that. Okay, let's do one of these. Zhou Chao is... Whoa. Okay, let's go after Yan Jun. There we go. Where's Yan Jun? There she is. He is. Oops. Okay, that was my bad. This place, mine! Wei Yan captured standard base, but I already killed the boss, so we're all good. I love that they're still attacking me, even though they can't actually attack me. They're trying so hard, even though I beat their asses. And beat it real good. Let's be honest here. Alright. Let's see. Hey, hey. Won all of them. Perfect. Alright. Ooh, I picked up Azure Swords. Yeah. Ooh, what was that, 3 stars? Hmm. Those are actually pretty good. That's actually pretty good. Oh, my. My total troop strength got a... kind of got obliterated there a little bit. Like 14%. Mainly all on me. Mainly on all me and Tatsu. That's fine. 14% for just me and Tatsu. That's fine. That's fine. I did 98% to him. So, as far as I'm concerned, that's acceptable losses. Alright. After Zhou Chao, you wanna... join me. I understand. Alright. Jia Zhu. Kinda don't want to recruit you. Because you're usually a villainous type.
be nice to have it won. Very well. Okay, Zhao Qiao, how about you? Leave it to me. All right, Sun Quan, how about you? I shall undertake this assignment. Way to be grandiose about it, Sun Quan, but thank you, nonetheless. Lu Meng, how about you? Very well. All right. Zhu Zhu, hey, buddy.
Ooh.
Hey, hey, hey. That's the greatest. All right. And I've captured all of his territories. Fuck yeah. All right. That was good. That was good. I liked that. I liked that battle. It was pretty high intensity, high pitch, fucking slug out fight. I love it. Got great power. Own kingdom suppresses 5 or more regions. The despot. Oh, I don't want them to be unhappy. Okay, the period of my alliance with the Zhurong kingdom has ended. Fine for now. Oh, dear. Okay, strategy objectives completed. Hell yeah. Alright. And we move on to the war council. And what shall we do next? Well, why are these people in front? I don't want these people in front. Okay. I'll deal with that later. Got finances and diplomacy. And let's do battle. Let's do another even spread like it did before, even though it breaks my face. Alright. Perfect. And, I'm definitely going to do that, because I don't want any of my places to be unhappy with me. Going to do one of these, and I'm going to do one of these. Alright, now, I can't do a mass donation, I don't have enough materials. Fuck. I don't want to do a levy, because that ruins my virtue, is what I was trying to say. Balls. Let's look at the kingdom's strength right now. My kingdom's kind of stretched itself a little thin. Not too thin, but it's still pretty thin. I don't want to, you know, ruin my chances of taking anything else, so I'm just going to sit a couple fights out for now. I'm going to wait till the end of this war council rotation, probably, to invade probably Zhurong. Unless one of my officers decides to do an alliance with Zhurong, in which case, then that fucks me. But, hopefully that doesn't happen. Increase happiness. I want to do trade, so that way I can build up enough materials to do a grand donation, or large donation. Repentant Vagabond. Iron defenses. Wow, okay. I got a lot of them all in that one. Shiza. Okay. Guanping is completed a successful raid on Yi, and no fighting whatsoever. Awesome. Mass donation. There we go. That's what I was trying to say. Not grand or, you know, large. Although it's synonyms, I guess. I guess, kinda, ish. I'm thinking too much on that. Okay, mass donation. And there we go. That should make some of them happy. Not all of them, but some of them. And some is enough. Oh, equestrian horns. Thank you, peasant. Promote him to peasant underboss to the first boss. Okay, there's too many peasants I need to promote at this point. Okay, what do we got? I don't want to do a banquet because my officers are fine right now. What? Why are you going after Zhou Tai, man? He's a small fry. Why? He's a small fry compared to you. Why are you doing that? Wow. You couldn't win against Zhurong, so you go after the little guy? That's fucking bitchy. You bitch. You bitch, bitch, bitch. What am I doing? Being an asshole. I want to do another mass donation to make them happier, but I kind of don't want to waste that many turns to do it. Okay, let's do an alliance. Fuck it. Let's do an alliance with my kid. Why not? Send me to do an alliance with my kid. Why not? Okay. Stratagems. I don't want to coerce him. Persuade. I understand. Hey! Thank you, buddy. Glad you understand. Alright. Perfect. What do we got? Got some good stuff. If only this peace could continue forever. With Tasia acting as intermediary, your friendship with Kasana increased.
Hey, isn't that nice?
My kid's trying to help me get better fucking... get better fucking relationships with my officers. My kid is such a nice kid. She's so good. She's the best. Okay. I gotta do an invasion, but I wanna wait until I have 1 month to the next war council. So, for right now, I think I'm going to construct a facility. Mainly something to build up my materials. Same time. Let's do it here. Let's make this marketplace another mine. There we go. Add in a little extra. Wow. Well, there goes, was it Lee? Something. Whatever his attempts were going to be, they all went. Wow, Tasia. It sure is fun talking with everyone like this. Tasia is trying to help me make a bunch of friends. Holy shit. Does she really think I'm that bad at making friends? I guess she does. Okay. Kingdom's invading across the land. Oh, that might be bad if he actually wins. Zhu Rong. I keep forgetting the other guy's name. Li Fei. Okay, I was close. I had Li, at the very least. Li Fei had his territory taken away by Zhu Rong. She's actually becoming a threat. Oh no. Okay. Well, if she takes Li Fei and Bei Ping, then I'll go after Zhu Rong and cut the head off of that threat. But I'm really hoping I don't have to. I'm really hoping that I don't have to. Okay. Well, for now, got the mine going. Got everything else I need to do. Shit. There's nothing else I really need to do, per se. Maybe promote some people. I could do that. It shouldn't be that hard. I want to promote Tarong, but I kind of want to give it to Kurushi this time. I just kind of want to. And give... strategist to Garena, because of course we do. Let's give Tasia some places, huh? She'll defend this corner. And we'll add that to her... Yeah, that'll work. And then with Tatsu, I'll give him this area up here. And when I take this place from Poshku, I'll give Tasia that. But, for the time being, this works. There we go. Number of subordinates. Oh, I didn't give her subordinates. Shit, I forgot you could do that for them. Oh, okay. Tasia, I'll give her... Xiao Qiao. That's really all I want to give her for now. Just for now. Key phrase, for now. Okay. Let's confirm that. Okay. Alrighty. Point under the current settings. There we go. Perfect. Alright, Guan Ping completed a successful raid on Yi. He has suffered damage. Alright. Some shit going on over there. Okay. I'm a little over time. I'm gonna end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat, playing games, defeating Zhou Chao, and taking his territory and his people, pretty much all of them, for you.